The mountain garden is at the top of the mountain, but you must find a way to get up there.
Is it a gate to the garden? Are we there yet?
Yes, you just need to open them. The icy bushes are very dangerous. A small wound on their thorns may cause the entire body to get frostbitten in seconds. Please, be very careful. The gate to the mountain garden is sealed with the elements of air, fire, earth, and water. But three energy stones are gone, and we can't open the gate without them. This is a special sword. It's been left here as a symbol of peace. This is the only weapon capable of harming the intangible air spirits.
We have finally collected all the elemental stones and can go into the garden. Let's hurry back to the gate.
After the war with the air spirits, the White Hammer was sealed in the gazebo at the top of the mountain. It seems that this garden hasn't been well maintained for a long time, but there may be a scarlet dragon here, so we'll have to look for it among the pairs of other flowers.
We should take it to the air spirit. Perhaps now she'll help us.
Oh, a scarlet dragon! For hundreds of centuries, I haven't held such a beauty in my hands. Amazing. Such a beautiful flower has to grow in the lands of people who are not able to duly appreciate its beauty.
We really need your help.
Well, I'll help. I see that your world is in danger.
How do you see this?
I'll show you. Don't be afraid. Right now in your world, Nioka's sister, Inla, is planting the Tree of Might. You'll see it grow with incredible speed. Its roots and leaves will suck the vitality out of your planet. Inla, clinging to the roots of the tree, will thirstily drink in this energy. And when the fruits of the tree are ripe, millions of Chibolds will fly around the world, infecting all living beings and taking last strength from the Earth and its inhabitants. Now I understand why you're here. You must go to the Altar of Green Flame.
Yes, it's our only hope.
You must hurry. Here, take the breath of air. It will help you to hear the music of ice columns, so that you could easily find the altar itself.
According to the peace treaty with the air spirits, I can't go with you any further. You'll have to act on your own in their lands.
Looks like this is the Altar of Green Flame. The hammer must be placed here as soon as we find it.
Now let's go back to the Altar of Green Flame. We must hurry. Terrible things may happen in our world.
You did it. Now you need to go back.
But how can we make sure that the gates will lead us to the world we need?
You are right, dear. The gates may lead to different worlds. Each of them has its own key, a crystal with a certain structure. Unfortunately, we don't have any more crystals leading to your world.
So, what do we do?
You must go to the Sanctuary of Knowledge. Its keepers will help you. I have already spoken with them.
Wow, I cannot but wonder at the local architecture.
Welcome. I am one of the Knowledge Keepers. The Queen warned me about your visit.
You're not a human being. Are you a reptiloid?
We, the Nagas, had lived in this world a long time before your race appeared here.
Will you help us?
Traveling between worlds has been prohibited for a very long time. And I can only approximately tell you where to look for information about creating portal crystals. Begin with. We need to go to the Sanctuary of Knowledge. Oh, do you see this device? It is directly connected with traveling to other worlds, but specific instructions are kept in the library. The library of the Sanctuary is behind this door, but it's been a couple of days since I lost the access card to it. It seems that something has happened to the energy supply while I was absent. If we want to find out how to create portal crystals for traveling to your world, this problem is the first thing we have to deal with. The crystal supplying the library with energy split apart. And now, we need to get into the crystal greenhouse to get a new one. This is the Crystal Greenhouse. This is where the device, which is able to grow a portal crystal for traveling to your world, is situated. And here is the device, which is able to grow portal crystals. You need to know exactly how it operates. There should be no place for any amateur activity. Well, let's see how the crystal for opening the gates of the world was created. The key points should be clear now. Will you cope without me? I have to go.
Yes, let's try. And thank you for your help. We got the crystal. We are ready to go home.
Well, that's great. But let me finally tell you the main thing. Have you heard about the Light of Valkyries?
Yes, I know this story. I've read about the eternal light of magical shield maidens.
Only particles of their light can destroy the tree. They are kept in a special vessel. Hit it with the hammer, and the resonance of vibrations of their own energy and the energy of the magic hammer will destroy this vessel.
Is it going to work? Well, let's say, and how to direct this light towards Inla?
In no way. Just rely on the power of this light. Its magical particles will do everything themselves.
We did it! We are finally going home! Soren, your house, it's destroyed!
I hope not. Under the main square, there's an ancient secret temple. If the Light of the Valkyries exists somewhere, then it must be there. We must hurry and find a way to go down under the main square before it's too late. The entrance to the secret hall is blocked. We need to open the hatch in the floor and go down the other way. seems that the storage is there. We just need to open it.
Come, we must hurry!
And here it is, the Light of Valkyries.